A puppy survives a brutal attack, and now she needs help if she's ever going to walk properly again. Take a look here. 5-month-old Callie can barely even stand up. At first, the vets thought she was hit by a car, but she wasn't. The Fayette County Humane Society says that Callie was abused by her owner. Her back right leg was snapped.
So this is supposed to be straight.
Yeah, this is supposed to be a straight bone all the way down, and that's where it's fractured right there.
Unfortunately, we're between a rock and a hard spot. We'd like to send it to a specialist, but on the other hand, we have no money for the specialist.
A specialist will run thousands of dollars. If you'd like to help, make sure to call the Humane Society. The number there is 724-439-8620. Kelly also needs a brand new home. If they can't raise the money, vets are going to have to look for other less effective ways to try to...